Look, dude. $63.99 Cedar Creek Lane, Lexington, Kentucky. Camera from entrance side on septic tank that goes to rear restroom next to exterior wall. At this point, we are just before commodes, sink, and tub tie in. Camera to inspect line. At this point is where all fixtures tie into main sewer line coming to septic tank. Just past this, there is nothing on line, and it appears to just dead end at foundation wall marked with green paint. It is approximately 1 foot 2 inches deep at this point, marked on sidewalk on outside of home at front. No way to rinse this section of line because there is no drains on this section of line. Unable to run any water to remove this small amount of rust. Mark this spot and room on backside of restroom and closet. It is just below wall. It is 2 feet deep at this point, marked with blue tape on wall. Very small belly of water in line up to this point. Marked on floor outside of restroom with blue tape. It is a very small belly. Does not seem to be causing any issues. Located line coming out of house, marked with green paint and green flags, approximately 1 foot 6 inches deep at this point. Also marked past turn, heading towards septic tank. Also marked with green flag and green paint and grass. Dumped kitchen sink multiple times. Unable to locate where kitchen sink line ties in to either line to septic tank. Do not see any water from sink coming to septic tank. Turn in line just before septic tank, marked in grass with green paint, approximately 1 foot 8 inches deep at this point. Also marked after turn, at this point it is approximately 1 foot 9 inches deep. start of another small belly just before tank.
They will remember. Other than if they want to. If we did. It's more of a call.
Located this point, it is just behind septic tank entrance line. Corner of concrete marked with green paint. Line has belly in it up until entrance line enters septic tank.